We go, everyone. Time to stop this.
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won. Within the hour, every single piece of criminal scum will burn. And then I will turn my attention to your allies. I will march to a manor. I will drag your faithful butler through the streets of Gotham. And I will make him tell the world how you have failed. My Arkham City experiment is a success. And you will kneel before me, begging.
Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked and loaded. Open the doors.
Fire!
Surprise! Your little party stops now! Ah! Get a wonderful view of the past. Wonder City. Safeguarding. There we go. I gotta hurry.
You're running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
I'm nearly at the top. I'll stop him.
I know. How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people, and he's got full authorization from the city. It's insane.
He's working with someone. I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2.
Maintenance.
the tower, sir.
Good. Affirmative command.
Can't get in through that way. Gotta go through the grate. Here we are at the top.
The dawn of a new age for Gotham City.
Oh, there goes the grate. But yeah, if you try to, you still can't really get into the restricted area. Because look, if you try to go, you're right here at this current location. And you're inside the restricted area. If you try to actually glide down into this restricted area, Bambin would just die.
You have all read my reports. Use that data to defeat it.
As I was saying, if you try to go down there, you won't be able to because, well, you know, Bambin will just. We'll just fall and he'll just escape out. Alright, so let me make sure none of these guys see me.
This is a glorious day.
There's Hugo.
Protocol 10 is in effect, and soon the Batman will be dead.
Can't go for a ledge here. What? I'm gone, Hugo. To lure them away. I'd be surprised if one of them saw me grappling right at the end. I just got onto that grapple hook. In Gargoyle.
You are nothing to me, Batman. You hide behind that mask, but I shall rip it from your broken face and show the world what truly lies beneath it.
Come on.
I want him stopped now. The Batman must not be this room alive.
Dang it, he must have saw me. Yeah, Hugo will alert you if he sees. Will alert the guards if he sees you. Hugo, turn around, thank you.
Anyone got eyes on target?
Alright, I need to lure one of them away. What?
On me! Target spotted!
Target is up your butt!
Target.
Oh, I see what you guys are doing.
He's in that room with you, somewhere.
Get out of there, Batman! Go! That was a bad idea. Bad idea.
What?
He's trying to shoot them down. Shoot the gargoyle? How did he shoot it from that far, though? Hugo? What? Bennett? Come on.
The broken bodies you have left in this room are of no concern to me.
Gotham Savior.
You have not won. You cannot win. I, Hugo Strange, am your successor. I have saved Gotham.
Have you?
Oracle, shut this place down.
My pleasure.
You've ruined everything.
About no.
Look at what you've done.
It's glorious, isn't it?
You're finished, Strange.
I have powerful friends, Batman. This is just the beginning. You cannot stop me. Soon I will command forces beyond your comprehension. I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange.
Oh. Race?
Your part of this is over, Professor Strange.
Why? I did everything you wanted.
Indeed. You clearly demonstrated that Batman is better than you. Let him die, Detective.
He was your puppet, Ra's. Why?
You said I could replace you. This was our vision.
And you failed to see it through.
But...
when you came to me with Batman's identity, I gave you this chance to prove your worth, providing you with limitless resources for your plan. You came close. But you have failed me.
He's going to die, Ra's. He needs medical attention. Now!
Do as you wish, Detective. He's already dead to me.
I'm so close. Just give me more time.
Too late. I don't give second chances. This is a good day, Detective.
Good? People are dying.
The world will not miss them. Why should you? Look at my work. You may have defeated sounds strange, but this is just the beginning. Come with me. We will wipe this world clean.
Never. You're wrong, Rish. You become what you've always fought against.
And I will stop you. I doubt it.
Really?
Computer, activate protocol 11.
What are you doing, Strange?
Passcode Wayne.
Uh-oh.
No.
It's gonna blow!
Get out of there!
Go, 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 go! Whoa! To yourself, Rach. So he was behind all of this. Ra's al Ghul.
Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a viper's pit.
Hello?
Oh.
Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Joker.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I'm not caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brain slathered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know you really can't ignore me. Can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You better hurry, though. If you take too long, a leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
Get the cue from Joker and stop him from becoming immortal. Can I get the tracker up? Found it. Let's go. It will end where it began. Hugo was right. Alright, so there are about a few snipers out here. You need to decide on which order you need to take them out.
Where are you, Batman? I got your premiere ticket right here in my pocket. It's right here, next to the gaffer tape and the pliers.
Going to Arkham.
This is the big opening night, Batman! What's keeping you? Get your cute little ass to the movie theater! Now!
I'm coming! If you didn't place so many snipers out here, I could be here already.
Well, that is just rude, Batman. I've laid out all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up!
Wait a minute. Why doesn't Joker have a skeletal body?
I'll see you soon. Bye!
Coming for you, clown.
Take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
He did.
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back.
Oh, so that's why Harley was tied up.
It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J! You look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait.
Joker wants you to think he's sick.
Wait a minute.
Gotcha.
You ever the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Tell you.
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances.
Dang, you're not looking
but
too
first,
good.
If you would be so kind, hand over my jaw.
Wait a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, and doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface.
Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, right, not that. The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Let's do this!
Oh, that was close.
What?
He still has the cure. Ah! I didn't know he could do that twice. Forgot. Oh, that was close. Let's slice him up.
You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon. Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Get out of there! Oh god. Ooh! You fled, that was close. We're back in Wonder City. Alright. Time to grab up my lightsaber, aka sword, and let's get this over with. Okay, I got a freaking counter, man. What the heck, Batman? Come on. Oh my god, dude, I seriously cannot fight with this sword. Come on. Oh no! Dang it.
It was the performance of a lifetime!
Yeah, shut up. Okay, that was not the way how I intended it to go. Cause like, the attacks can come out like randomly, like fast. Like see, I can barely like see them. There we go, now we're doing some good work. Okay. didn't work. Oh, that only stuns them. Oh, but it does knock them out, okay. Well, God. Samurai practice was hard work. I mean, worth it. And we are cured.
Get out of my way, Bats! I've got a date with immortality!
No immortality for you!
Decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag. No!
I suppose he had the last laugh after all. Creepy way to die out. Joker the Immortal. Well, not anymore. That's Batman Arkham City, everyone. Return to Arkham. Now, I'll be honest with you, I really did enjoy this game. I really loved playing it. But in my perspective, I kind of like the Arkham Asylum story better. And what else? Origins story and its combat system really showed more of Bruce. It really showed more of Batman than what it had here. I mean, don't get me wrong. This game is still awesome. I love how we get to pay our respects to, this is the only this is the only game you can pay your respects to Martha and Thomas Wayne, which of course, it's where Bruce Wayne's parents died. New Game Plus unlocked. Take on the story mode again, but this time armed with every gadget and upgrade you have already collected. However, you're going to need them as this is the ultimate challenge. With no counter icons, tough new enemy configurations, and better armed enemies right from the start. Important: New Game Plus is a separate mode accessed from the main menu and does not affect the progress of your original XP. Upgrades, gadgets, and Riddler trophies are shared between both modes. It's like the same with Arkham Origins, but I think this one's tougher to beat than how it was in Origins. But anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Wait.
Time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
Oh, it's not over yet. Retrieve Catwoman's loot from her hideout and leave Arkham City. We're going to be doing that in the next episode, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. In the next episode, we're going to finish the story mode once and for all. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you all next time. Bye-bye.